Okay guys, this is part 2 of the Pokemon card collection. Sorry I've been gone for a long time. I'm sorry I couldn't release a video last week. So, I'm sorry for that. So, let's get to it. So, I didn't show you my strongest Pokemon. I'll show it to you now. It's Incineroar, my strongest Pokemon card ever. It's 160. It's a good Pokemon. It's well known. Okay, that's Incineroar. I've got Slaktoff. It's like sloth Pokemon. Now I have Wimpod, one of my favorites. This is actually my very first Pokemon card. Not that much my favorite, but it's still good. Okay, my next Pokemon card. It's not a Pokemon card, it's a trainer Pokemon card. It's not a Pokemon. It's Potion. So that's Potion. Energy. I got this green energy. I don't have that many energies. I've got another silver energy. A new version. And I've got Skiddo. Carnivine. Duran, one of my strong ones. Go-Go, again, one of my strong ones. Clara, this is a trainer. And Weedle, this is my weakest Pokemon ever. Ghastly. Squirtle. Totodile, I got this from McDonald's. They had their 25th anniversary a few months ago. So, if you have any of these Pokemon cards, let me know in the comments if you got them at McDonald's. Chimchar, again McDonald's. Pikachu, one of my best ones. Fennekin. Mudkip. Grookey, one of a powerful grass type. Cast form, raining form, rainy form, whatever. Chikorita, Tepig, Larvesta, a powerful fire type. Galarian Farfetch'd. Yanma. And those are all my Pokemon cards. I think those were 40 of them. I showed you 46, I think. So, I might get other Pokemon cards and do a part 3. So, that's all for today's video, guys. So, bye.